Water, space. seeds. That you have provided surface to scatter in the seeds. So look at carefully. This scattering of seeds, this process where we are called dispersal of seeds. Once again, I am repeating. Process of scattering the seeds away from the mother plant is called dispersal of seed. What is the definition of dispersal of seed? Yes, process of scattering the seeds away from the mother plant is called dispersal of seed. Look at carefully. What is the meaning of dispersal of seed? Process of scattering the seed away from the mother plant is called dispersal of seed. So when the baby plant away from mother plant, when the baby seed away from the mother plant, this process can be called dispersal of seeds. So this dispersal of seeds, so many ways in available. So we are learning which ways in available. Okay, wind, water, animals, and by breaking open. This ways to dispersal of seed. First one is what? Wind. First one is what? Wind. Now I am reading textbook. Look at carefully. First one is what? Wind. In most of the plants, the fruits and seeds are dispersed by wind. These fruits and seeds are usually light in weight and small in size. Some seeds have wings. Some seeds have wings and some have head to carry them to distant places. These seeds of cotton, rice, and hepatitis are dispersed by wind. Usually, wind dispersing. So the seeds are in very light in weight and small size. Light in weight and size is also very small. These seeds have also wings. These seeds have also wings and head to carry them to one place to another place. So this wind dispersed, for example, cotton, rice, hepatitis. Cotton, rice, hepatitis, example for the wind dispersal of seeds. Wind dispersal of seeds, for example, cotton, rice, and hepatitis. Now, second one is what? Water dispersal. Water dispersal. So, now I am reading textbook. Look at carefully. The fruit and seeds of these plants which grow on the sea shores and on the banks of rivers are dispersed by water. The seed of a coconut has fiber of outer coating which make it light. Lotus fruit is spongy and can easily float on water. So, water dispersal seeds, for example, coconut and lotus. Water dispersal for seeds, for example, coconut and lotus. This most of the water dispersal seeds available in river areas and sea areas. Okay? And also, this water dispersal coconut and lotus plants available in lighting bay. Lighting bay. Parliament is for animal. Parliament is what? Dispersal of seed in parliament is what? Animal. So, see, animals. The dispersal of fruits and seeds by animals occurring two ways. We also one of the example for the animals. Human beings also example for the animals only. Okay? Next, first one is what? When the animals, birds, and rats eat fleshy fruits like guava and meat, the seeds remaining undigested and are excreted along with feces at different places. Human beings also eat fruits like mango and papaya and throw away the seeds. Some fruits like xanthan have a hook on their wall. Some seeds develop a spinner or thick head or create sticky substances which help them to stick to the bodies of animals. So animal dispersal in two ways. So first one is what? When the animals, birds and beasts eat fleshy fruits like guava and neem, the seeds places. Human beings also fruits. Human beings also eat fruits now, like guava, mango. We are growing the fruits. Another the seeds we are growing outside now. That seed also growing in another new baby plant. So second one is what? Some fruits like xanthimum have hooks. Some fruits xanthimum have like hooks. Hooks means in our surrounding lot of animals available, like buffalo, cow. So there is even some seeds, hooks type seeds available, no? Yes, that's example for the xanthimum. Xanthimum seeds. So animals also help to the scattering of seeds. Animals also help to the scattering of seeds. So last one is what? Open, by breaking open. So the fruits of balsam, peas, etc. break open on the drying so that the seeds are growing in all